The Forestry and Agricultural Biotechnology Institute, also known as FABI, is made up of a multicultural and multinational group of over 300 individuals that conduct research in various disciplines related to plant health.
It is this diversity that has led to the inclusion of artistic work that highlights biodiversity in many ways.
Some of the subjects in these works include plant life, landscapes, human capital, and the distinction of cultures.
All of which have an underlying theme: the importance of our role in the future of forestry and agriculture in South Africa.
With artwork that places emphasis on nature in both macrocosmic and microcosmic detail, Rita Bethenbach's work has also shown a great deal of relevance at FABI.
The outlook of mankind's ability to experience nature as a supremely beautiful artwork while holding the unique ability to destroy it all reiterates the importance of the future of biodiversity.
With that objective, her themes deal with the hidden interconnectedness of all living things that are portrayed in an unusual context to provide viewers with a new perspective on microscopic life forms that are often overlooked.
Other art pieces, ranging from poetry to paintings, have been created by Fabians themselves and have given us the opportunity to explore the representation of biodiversity from an internal perspective.
This wide array of artistic impressions reminded us of our variability and interdependence in almost any context.